This is a wedding, a local wedding.
Our two-two driver from our where we're staying, if we could just go for a random ride, and he seemed kind of confused and didn't know what to do because we didn't have some specific place to go, and it's a very, very hot day.
Did we ask him?
On the way back.
And so, we're going back this way, aren't we?
And so...
Toronto's talked me out of going there, just for the record of a video.
But anyway, back to what we were saying. So, we said...
I almost bought a bike.
That bike. But we don't know how we would carry it with us. So we said we just wanted to go for a ride, and here we are just going for a ride. Which he didn't quite understand why we would want just for a ride. I think it's nice. And here's one of those many, many new hotels they're building everywhere. That's it. Is that too hard to go through? Maybe we. Yeah, it's too hard. Yeah, no, we don't get stuck.
Yes, around 2 or 3 kilometers.
Okay.
Sounds
that'd be fun. Close to other people here, that's for sure. There's a bridge. A little bridge.